focus on a threat and it'll be marked automatically. You can mark enemies and vehicles by zooming in with your binoculars or camera. Security at that guard post is relatively light. Looks like the perfect place for a warm-up. Try to remember the ways you used to deal with enemies. Anytime you need advice, just give me a call. Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation.
Where are your friends?
Bodies out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Guard post captured.
It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be... You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? Yeah. Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. Effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols. Yeah. about it. Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
Sun's
down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration. But your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. Antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. fine. It'll fetch a high price.
Marker to marker removed. Marker removed.
Your suppressor is no longer effective. Bear in mind, your weapon will be loud from now on.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Yourself. walk the whole wilderness on foot? Use your horse.